How have the events of October 7th and its aftermath affected Jews in America and in Europe? Has it strengthened their attachment to Israel, or quite the opposite? And has anti-Semitism really gotten that bad that Jews no longer feel comfortable identifying as such? Please join me in a panel of experts that will address these and other questions about Israel-diaspora relations post-October 7th. See you on March 17th.